Yeah, the concept is the omega point theory, which is stating that we are fated to swirl towards one point of unification. We, I mean, humanity, but also the whole universe as a whole. And I thought it was a beautiful concept, and I decided to make this the starting point of the lyrical concept. And also Simone was very much into that topic. So we 50-50 wrote the lyrics, and one lyric we even wrote together. That's the song Freedom. And the topics of the lyrics are much based on ancient wisdom teachings. So there's some Gnostic stuff on it, also some from the Emerald Tablets. But in general, a lot of ancient wisdom teachings, and really cannot get enough of these old, beautiful teachings. And there's so much to learn, and so much people knew already back then, and that we have forgotten in a way, but now it's coming back to the surface.